everybody, welcome back to a new video, and today I'm going to be doing an experiment. How many views can I get by acting like a Tesla fanboy? And how many people will hate me too? And how many subs I can get and how many views? Anyways, let's jump into it and create the account. Just before we get back into the video, I just want to say subscribe to my friend Noah. His channel will be in the description. Anyways, now let's get back to the video. Okay, so now we have just got on to the YouTube homepage. Now let's get a profile picture and everything. Alright, we're gonna select the picture. Yeah, let's get the Cybertruck. First image off Google, of course. Uploading photo. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Oh, we can't. Alright, that's good. You know what, that's good. They won't know that it looks like a fake Cybertruck. Tesla fan, _2014. No, I was not born in 2014. Alrighty, we are on the channel. Okay, this is arguably the dumbest thing I've ever done. Here's why Teslas are better than any other cars out there. Number one, they're insanely quick. They'll gap any Lambo they see on the street. And also, they're really good for the environment, so why wouldn't you want to buy one? This is part two on why Teslas are better than every other car out there. Number one, the interior has white seats and they're super easy to clean. Number two, you've got a massive touchscreen where you can play games with your steering wheel, watch movies, watch videos. There's even interactive stuff like there's a fireplace, and you can also customize your indicators to sound different, same with your horn. So why not buy a Tesla? Okay, so the videos didn't do that great. The first one got one view and zero likes, and the second one got zero views and zero likes. I really need to do something. Yeah, so my next video was just me saying Teslas are better. It's so stupid. You're just gonna listen to it. Teslas are better. So, with me getting absolutely zero views, I decided to green screen other videos was a good idea. What's wrong with me? And I'm gonna cut it off there before anyone gets any more brain damage, but yeah. For some reason that video got 300 views. I know, stupid. It's now been a few days and while I'm done with the experiment and this is how the channel looks. I'll put it in the description if for some reason you want to have a look at it. But, yeah, I don't know why that Whistle and Diesel one got 760-something views. It's so dumb. But anyways, thanks for watching, and bye. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need. You need to fill the buzz. I'm in the app. So come give me a hug. You're in the getting rough.